Hello students, in this video we will discuss the question answer of lesson Pali. First question is choose the correct answer. A person who makes clothes from thread is called an ironsmith, a carpenter, a potter or a weaver. Correct answer is a weaver. Next question, in which state is the Pochampally Mandal located? Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Telangana or Kerala? Correct answer is Telangana. Next question, fill up the blanks with appropriate word. Silk cloth and silk sarees are woven from the dashed thread. Answer is silk thread. Next question, cotton dash is used to weave cotton sarees, cloth, sheets, etc. So answer is thread. Cotton thread is used to weave cotton sarees, cloth, sheets, etc. Next, the loom has many dash. Answer is needles. The loom has many needles. Next, the dash and dash of needles changes according to the design. Answer is the size and number of needles changes according to the design. Next, the weavers weave beautiful Pochampally sarees in bright colors. Next, answer the following questions. In which state is Pochampally town situated? Answer is Pochampally town is situated in the Telangana. So this is a picture of India's map and showing the state Telangana. Now, name four traditional occupations. Name of four traditional occupations are as follows: carpet weaving, toy making, itra production, sari weaving. Next, why is the special cloth woven called Pochampally? Most of the families in this town are weavers. That is why the special cloth that they weave is called Pochampally. Next, write few examples of special things that have become famous by the name of place where they are made. Answer is Kullu shawls, Madhubani painting, Assam painting, Kashmiri embroidery, Maheshwari sarees, etc. Why are many weavers at Pochampally giving up their family craft? Answer, many weavers at Pochampally are giving up their family craft because of the following reasons. Silk is becoming expensive day by day. Next, big shopkeepers give very little money for the sarees, though they themselves sell them at very high price. Thank you, students.